All right, here we are, everybody. Welcome to Davies, Dispossessed, episode 8. We are here with this resource mission. We're going to accept it because, hey, free goodies are free goodies. Our mechs are being worked on. That's going to take us a little bit of time. We're just going to have to pay the fee and deal with it. We did manage to unlock cantina missions, so we're going to pick up some extra money doing cantina missions. So here we go. Let's make episode 8 all about doing this resource mission. It might be a short one, depending on how fast I can do the resource mission, right? All right. The ship is behind this hill. Beta's really close. We're going to go to Beta. Let's go scan Beta real quick. Beta's just right up on top of that hill. They're going to go up there to do Beta. I need to throw my extra heat sinks on here. And I need to switch to that guy and see, like, how close he is.
Let's take that tank apart. Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Target. That matches the class of beetle we're after. Take it out. Nearly there, Commander. Approach the hidden object to pick it up.
Oh, that's pretty. I need to get back in my mech.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
That's not him. Wish my guy would have stayed next to the ship.
Target acquired. Base is being captured. Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Yeah, target locked in. Target destroyed.
Right, we don't get a lot of salvage. We killed a Hollander. A Hollander, a cicada, a couple tanks. We got the million sea bills. I don't know. I think we take what we got and go. No sense in risking more damage. Million sea bills. Do I really want the Hollander? That's the problem. Would I really run it? All right. So the main thing is repair all. Throw in my other heat sinks. 1, 2, 3. All right. And then just hit A to repair all on the other guys. All right. That was pretty quick. Now, I had said I wanted to go here. Demolition, battleground, battleground. Let's go there. The battlegrounds give us repair facilities, so we can not worry so much about insurance. Small map, small map. Small map, demolition. This is where we're just going to destroy there. Yep, I think we can do this one. That was a pretty good start to episode 8. I'm trying to note here before I upload to YouTube. Hideout. Okay.
Our target is the center marked on your map. We are being paid for destroying the facility.
So if we wait a little bit, the thieves will go.
Neutralize them if you have to. But this target is too valuable for the enemy to ignore for long. Expect reinforcements.
I thought the thieves would go for the. Not a big map. Not a lot of cover either. Well within range of every weapon.
Combat vehicle rolling in. Be sure to take it apart.
They took out the tank. Two Centurions.
Target acquired.
I think I've got it.
I don't want to go between them, but I am. Want him to look away from me. There you go. Thanks for turning your back on me, buddy.
Target destroyed.
Took a little bit of damage there, but we'll survive it. Chopper up here somewhere.
I can't. Do what I can, sir.
I hear a chopper. To raid the whole thing, right? Demolish the whole base?
There's your target objective, Commander. Why don't you go over and introduce yourself? Walk on up to the treasure to pick it up. Making progress, but still have a long way to go. Keep at it, everyone.
Here I go, thermal.
You did it, Commander. This whole place has been flattened. Now, let's get out of here before more
Where?
Trouble arrives.
Over
Head
there?
To the evac
okay.
zone.
This is Goblin. Target destroyed.
Target destroyed.
Heard another chopper.
If you find the acquisition, just walk up to it in order to pick it up. One of our assigned targets is flying in.
One less enemy.
Sensor sweep detected.
Done indeed. Two cicada parts. We can build a cicada. Get another meat amazer. Alright, let's go here. He had just light armor damage, no problem. Oh, I didn't mean to. Hang on. I have a problem with these small lasers. She keeps losing that arm. We're gonna have to put some flamers on that side at the moment. Oh, we'll put one flamer on. It's not optimal, but at least it gives him some more close-in protection. Not the way we want that build to be, but anyway. We took a lot of armor damage, but I'm pretty sure that's all it was just armor damage, and it's just expensive because of the endostructure and the ferrule. That's all. Anyway. And there's still a couple of contracts here. Two battlegrounds. I'll save those for episode 9. So this will be a nice short episode. Trying to keep the episodes at a decent length so people can watch them really quick. Again, please like, comment, and subscribe. All those things help with the YouTube algorithm. Check out my other content, and I'll see you in the next episode. Thank you.